good evening. Welcome to the stadium. I'm John Champion. Alongside me is Mark Lawrenson. It's a game of... With nothing at stake, this is a good opportunity for the manager to test some new tactics. Look around the stands, there seems to be no lack of support from either side. A splendid occasion. Hold on to your seat for the next 90 minutes. Shooting chance. And shoots! Unrivaled stamina. Chance for Benson to attack there. It's a throw in. And they've got him behind the fullback. An equaliser could be on the cards here. Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
Chance to level the game there.
It's a firm block tackle. Still they move it around, still they probe for a gap, but perhaps they should be trying for some width too. Say no to another goal, and a good delivery here could set it up nicely. Park Chu-yong! Yes. He makes it two! They have their more important second goal, so will they shut up shop?
Well, that's a two-goal cushion, and we're still only in the first half.
And it may end with a chance.
They just failed to hit the target.
Lining them up. Park Chu-yong. Park Ji-sung. Space for a shot. Chu-yong, Park Ji-sung. He's laid on one goal so far. Here's a chance. And that's a wonderful save. Now a chance for a cross. Safe goalkeeping. Just command his area. Park Chu-yong. Chipped over the defence. Now a chance for a cross. Ball is dispatched to the opposite wing. Thank you. nicely won. The attack came to nothing. Needs a good cross.
Brilliant, given away in a dangerous position. Useful position, this.
Stop the attack dead then.
Park Ji-sung.
Dealt with the threat expertly.
Precise build-up from a team making sure their passes are sticking. They seem confident this approach will pay off.
Launches the ball forward. 1 minute being shown on the board. Target in the middle.
Half time is now upon us.
The second half then gets underway. With everyone hoping for another 45 minutes of entertaining football here. No substitutions then as things resume in the second half. There was no one who really looked off the pace from either side, so both managers apparently content with more of the same. Park Ji-sung. Now an opportunity to cross. Here's a chance.
Sheer
weight of defensive numbers sorted that out. Here they are on the counter. Now what? So rightly say, as long as you have the ball, your opponent can't score. Park Ji-sung. Opportunity here. Chance! The third goal makes a world of difference for a team now having the ball. Even after scoring the first, has continued. Seems for the moment there's only one team in it.
This is getting better and better and better.
Oh, great defending there. Okay. Just beyond the hour here. Still have it. And the shots! The corner. Let's see how this decision affects the outcome of the game. It's up for the aerial challenge. All hacked away. Tackling back.
In this spell, they're hanging onto the ball in midfield because there are no real gaps to exploit in the defence. Maybe it suggests a lack of width up front.
It's been cleared. Now they pick up the pieces. What's the chance for a good delivery? A man there, surely. Yep, free kick given.
That's enough to have a shot on goal.
Really dealt with a threat.
They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half. Concentration key.
Three waiting. This is a nice spell of passing. Keeping the ball, frustrating the opposition. And here they come down the right hand side. once more, and they're certainly not giving up, but there has to be an end product quickly, or they're out of this game. That's a check. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. That's a good return. Nice. Like it might dip in at the last.
Well, he made the decision. I just don't think it was the right one.
Well, some of the fans are already leaving. They can't stand the humiliation. They know that for this team to stage a comeback now is impossible. That's not going to worry the goalkeeper, it was pretty much straight at him. Park Chu-young. Wins possession to stop the attack. Park Ki-sung. He's set up a couple today, just goes to show his importance to the team. Penalised for that challenge. Looks like fresh legs are about to be introduced. Potentially now decisive. Well, barring the most unlikely of comebacks, it looks all over. 4-0. Chance for a cross. Clearance is barely out of the area. Park Ki-sung. Just in an offside position, I think. So keep it to your position. It's all over. The referee's had enough. Whole gamut of attacking players on display here, tearing through the defence almost at will.
I'm not surprised they've won. In all honesty, they just had better players and were a better team.
So before we leave the stadium, just time for me to say my thanks to Mark for his analysis this evening.